Strongly, but holding on to the line still, and two. Move softly, and three.
Hold on, I'm in a really important.
Hold on to your sword gently, and one! Still, and two! Move softly, and three! But holding on to the line still, and two.
Ha 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 ha! You sure no one was following you? I trust you haven't exercised as much caution. I'd like to know your thoughts. This place isn't safe. Come closer. You can decline my offer if you like, but think carefully. You sure no one was following you? I trust you.
May the blessings of Lord Elyon be with you. There are are rumors that dark forces are getting stronger. I'm not a witch. I hear that there's a bad rumor about us, the Crow Merchants Guild.
Hey!
potions, right? It could be that a witch is a good-hearted woman, right? Are you taking part in a hunting competition? You need potions, right? You're jealous of my hat, right? It could be that witch is a...
Wait, are you also taking part in the Bear Hunt-a-thon? You'll need to capture a brown bear to get recognition.
need patience, right? You're jealous of my hat, right? It could be that witch is a good-hearted friend.
Repentance does not set us free of sin. History has been with us.
Yeah.
Repentance does not set us free of sin. It is to ask for forgiveness. Have you ever had doubts in your faith, Elrond? This monastery is for repentance. Fools wish for easy salvation. Repentance does not set us free of sin.
I am ready to face the truth. I will unveil the truth, even if I have to go to the end of the
earth. I've got a bad feeling about this place. There are things that shouldn't be happening here at this shrine.
feeling about this place. There are things that shouldn't be happening here at this shrine. A bad feeling about this place. There are things that shouldn't be happening here at this shrine. Yeah! Darkness will engulf me.
I knew you'd come back here. Now, I'll find out what they were up to.
Yeah.
Ha! I knew you'd come back here. Now what they were up to.
I've got a bad feeling about this place. There are things that shouldn't be happening here at this shrine. Darkness will engulf this world if we don't stop the events that are about to unfold in here. Do you know how the ancients hid themselves from the world? Let me tell you.
Yeah! Calpheon will prosper until the end of time. The commandments of Kalis are social and moral guidelines we shall abide by.